awkwardly beautiful, like this. So awkwardly beautiful. So her just being awkwardly playful, beautiful. Yeah, playful and fun.
Okay, so
music?
More of the no, you see them.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Okay,
Jonathan, but yeah. I want you to be more of the, you know, playful, Jonathan. It's more like, you know, when you take pictures with your phone. And like,
have you shot her before,
Jonathan? No, I haven't.
Hi, my name is Bolanle Olukanni.
Hi everyone, my name is Toyin, Mr. Vavavum.
My name is Jerrie RotimI, I'm a photographer.
Hey guys, my name is MsModish and I'm here at the Last Studios. We're shooting a Be Beautiful campaign for Iconola 2016.
Let me give you a shot.
And it's a war zone.
Yeah. Yo! You're distracting my model.
Take one step backward. Yeah.
I like it. Let's change.
The next look is the black, Abby.
No. The next outfit on this one.
Oh, okay.
My name is Bolanle Olukanni and you are watching Iconola's Brand Lookbook on Spice TV.
Maybe like one at a time, not both. Yes, so I want silhouettes, like you're tilting your neck too much. How did I come up with the concept? It was a long walk to freedom, to be honest, because the first campaign we shot last year was the Icons campaign, and it was pretty scripted. So we had a direction. Everyone sat down and, you know, thought this is what we should do, because it was our first campaign. But then this campaign, it was different. The CEO said, do you know what, Dami, just do your thing. Whatever you think we should do, just do it. Just let me know the date so that we can work towards it. So I started to think, what am I going to do? But then I realized that the byline of Iconola is Iconola Brand, Be Beautiful. So I just thought, why not? Like, why am I searching further when I have the answer in front of me? So I started to work on the mood board. It took ages. We should have shot this thing months ago. Like, we kept pushing it. But finally, kept insisting, guys, let's shoot this thing. Like, come on, you know, let's shoot this. So yeah, I kept working on it. You know, it get dumbed down sometimes, like the document. So yeah, but I reviewed it a few times and we finally arrived at a strategy that could work.
Very high fashion shoot. And I was a bit worried when they showed me the mood board, because I've never done anything like this. But Theo is doing the makeup during me and she's amazing. So I'm happy.
Oh, I think it is a wonderful brand. They make amazing pieces. I've taken a couple of pictures already and the pieces I've shot so far have been great.
Okay, so when they asked me to do the shoot and to be their face for their campaign, it made sense because I love Iconola. Anybody who knows me knows that I wear Iconola probably 3 or 4 times a week. I have, like, I always say I don't want to go there so I don't spend all my salary there. Their stuff is beautiful, it's easy, it's effortless, and it's very, very, it makes sense for this weather. You know, Ankara works for Nigerian weather, so I love Iconola.
It will follow.
This is the bag, no.
It will follow.
Can she pretend to lean against it?
No, I don't. Let's say it is.
Yes, it's post-production.
Just clean up the, as
clean up the look. Like, I want a straight. You know how this Jessica Pearson has her hair? After that, we can now because the black, the green, we'll have to clean it and start again.
La.
Yeah.
La. La.
I like the way you look down. Yeah, I like the way you look down. That is so good. So with silhouettes. So not just looking down straight, but like with silhouettes, then looking down. It's very Coco inspired.
Should I test it now?
Yeah.
The shoot has been great. It's been amazing from when we got here from La, locking us out actually because it was late and we were out for an hour and Bolanle was calling me, where are you? You know, there was panic, there was like a brief panic moment and I was calling Jerrie. You know how shoots are, like it was crazy in the beginning, but we started pretty late because Theo has the, yeah, but then she came on and we first of all had like a full long conversation at the rail for the pieces we're going to shoot here first, what colors, because it's the first time we're working together, like me, Theo, Jerrie, Bolanle. It's the first time we're all working together, so I was worried, like, oh, you know, I didn't want anybody to be under stress before we start so that we don't have issues and we're not trying to. But it's been great, like from the first look, everyone has been, you know, everyone has listened, because I mean nobody's trying to argue or be right. Everyone is collaborative, no, everyone is attentive, you know, and I'm trying to listen to everyone as well because, you know, yeah. So it's been great. It's been a long day. We thought we were going to be done by now, actually. It's been good. For me, I feel like it's more about content than, you know, going fast. So I'm happy with the pictures and I feel like, yeah, it's going to end on a good note today.
Favorite outfit, it definitely has to be the multicolored polka dot one. I love it. I also, because it's comfortable and, you know, it's weird, and I like dressing like that. Like, I like, of course I love red carpet fitted stuff, but you know, you just sometimes, women, we're always wearing tight clothes and sometimes you're just looking at guys, they're just wearing whatever. So I think it's cool that you can look cool, look beautiful, look sexy, but at the same time your clothes are not like overly fitted. So I love that one.
We haven't shown my favorite piece. I was actually telling them earlier that if when they see the piece on the camera, they will now say, oh, Dami stole the lookbook. But actually I wanted to wear both pieces together like that, but since we're shooting I was like, let me just bring it over. And it happens to be Bolanle's favorite piece as well and Theo's favorite piece as well. So it's a top, because where we are now is the off shoulder, cold shoulder type of bohemian vibe. So it's a top that has this boho vibe, but then it's crop top, it's purple, it has like blue and purple print on it, and then the skirt is an A-line skirt and it's short. And then the print is amazing, and then it has this cool pocket by the side. It's amazing.
My first look, which was her trying to portray the old playful, fun-loving lady, generally Tasman, because she was playing around. She was all fun and stuff. That's my favorite look because it brought made us shoot her in, you know, the playful sense, not the old serious or stiff kind of person. So I think that's my favorite look, the fresh look.